Missing man in Arlington Heights, father and husband vanishes. The only trace, his car found in the forest. What his wife is saying she wants authorities to do. Primary poundings. Republican Donald Trump and Democrat Bernie Sanders win their New Hampshire primaries in routes. Why both candidates' momentum may not last for long. And coming to the Capitol, President Obama returns to Springfield. Why his speech to state lawmakers could end the budget stalemate. Good morning, I'm Mike Lowe in Chicago. Thanks for joining us once again. We'll have reaction from the candidates and, of course, all of Chicago's top news stories in just a moment. But first, the forecast. There is a bitter chill in the air this morning, so you're going to want to bundle up before you head outside. Meteorologist Tim McGill has more from the Weather Center. Good morning, Tim.
Good morning, Mike. That's right. Good advice. It is cold out there. Wind chills sub-zero across the area. Colder this morning compared to yesterday morning. Yesterday morning was no bargain either. 12 degrees right now. Miles Davis Academy feels like one blow with the wind chill. Partly to mostly cloudy, mid-teens in our warmest spots. Gary, Valpo, Lansing, Joliet, but even wind chills here getting down to near or below zero. Now you get into northwest suburbs, it's even colder. 7 in Crystal Lake, it feels like 6 below at this hour. We've got 5 in Island Lake, 7 in Antioch and McHenry, 8 degrees in Fox Lake, and all the wind chills there pretty much sub-zero. So get set for a cold start to your Wednesday. Some cloud cover out there this morning. A few breaks in the clouds too. Overall looks like a partly to mostly cloudy day. Lake effect snow continues on the other side of the lake. LaPorte County still has a winter weather advisory for maybe a couple more inches of some lake effect snow. The rest of us should be dry today. Partly to mostly cloudy, 17 for the high, but wind chills at or below zero much of the day it looks like. Tonight down around 6, partly cloudy, breezy and cold. Sub-zero wind chills tonight. Your 7-day forecast tomorrow, not quite as cold, 21, mostly sunny. 24 for us on Friday, just a chance for a few flurries, a little light snow, not a big deal. A better chance for some lake effect snow in Indiana. And then again on Saturday, more of that, but most of us see some sunshine. 23 on Sunday, some more snow that could stick later Sunday into Monday, it looks like. And then we'll warm up next week back into the mid-30s. I'm meteorologist Tim McGill with the forecast every 10 minutes from the WGM Weather Center.